I'm here with an average American homemaker with her own Apple personal computer. Jill, do you use your Apple for household budgeting? And...
Actually, I'm working in gold futures.
Oh, well, you could probably put a lot of recipes in there, huh?
Mm-hmm. And you can do trend analyses, generate bar graphs.
Are you really a homemaker?
Of course.
So, Apple is the appliance of the 80s for all those pesky household chores.
I also own a small steel mill.